Hey everyone, this is Kayce with Sci-Fi For Me, and I've got your 1 minute recap of the 2-episode series premiere of Emerald City, aka, is that Scarecrow? Here we go. Dorothy's not in Kansas anymore, and Toto's not a terrier. The Witch of the East gets run over, then comes back to life, then accidentally shoots herself. That tricky Dorothy, that'll keep her down for good. Scarecrow has amnesia, so now he's called Lucas. The wizard banned magic. Well, except when used to put people who use magic into a magic prison. Mombi is creepy and keeping Tip locked in a room for his protection. Dorothy helps Tip escape, and Mombi tries to kill her for it, but Lucas has her back. The witches have a funeral for East, and things get weird. West steals East's spells, then spits that shiny goo back out to use for later. Yum! Ever since Lucas killed Mombi, things have been a little touchy with Dorothy. She won't even answer his knock-knock joke. After the witch's interesting funeral, the people of Oz are kind of creeped out. Oh, and Tip's a girl! Tune in Fridays on NBC to find out what happens next, then come back here for another 1 minute recap. This is Kayce with Sci-Fi For Me, signing off!